Hello and welcome to La Liga.
Gabby, possibly it might be his last season. Now, we haven't heard from the man himself, but here he is.
Takes the shot off.
The commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Corner for Real Madrid. It goes. It's a goal for Real Madrid.
And what a header it was. But it's flown over the top of the keeper.
Let's see the replay now. Challenge. No nonsense defending from him. Baba.
He tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper had no problems at all.
That's a real tussle for the ball there. Adatura. Mario Mandzukic. Well, the home team will be pleased to see the visiting team sheet, because one of those main strikers who could certainly come here and hurt them is out injured.
Yeah, and on his travels this year, Martin, he has nicked one or two goals away from home, so that is a blow.
Dangerous moment. In with a chance.
Oh, he hasn't hit the target. Could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee. He's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Cheers, Jeff.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, that's gone back to him. Got to be. Still in play here.
He's got that and cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation.
What a good header, thumping effort to the keeper's right.
That's a goal well worth analysing again. Now it's 2-0. Mario Suarez. No shots at all so far for Atletico Madrid.
I really can't believe this, Martin. It's not often you see it. No shot so far, incredible.
Gabby. And that tackle has got him the ball. Baba. It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take the corner. Kroos. And hits
Whips it.
Oh, well reached by the keeper to turn it away.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take the corner.
Oh, he's climbed well to head the ball away. Cross.
And he's got to get it away now. Baba.
The defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball.
Gabby, interception made, but not with any great difficulty. Mario Suarez.
On to Ronaldo.
Mario Götze.
Opportunity here, in with the chance. Hit the post. Was a problem for the defender, but he's dealt with it very competently. Got to be. That's a great block.
It's gone out clearly off that player.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take the corner.
Smart work by the goalkeeper from the corner.
Tevez.
Oh, it could be on.
In a goal, here's the chance.
Goal! Fantastic header!
Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
Another peek at that goal.
Well, this is the sort of football you associate with Real Madrid.
How's about that for composure? Just dropping his shoulder, rolling it into the bottom left.
Coming up another look at it, Alan, that will show us something. Well, they're dominating now. 4-0 on the scoreline.
Cross.
Fabulous clearance. Real Madrid given the throw here. Carvajal. Baba.
That's a great clearance.
Koke. That's gone back to him. Koke. It's decent attacking play. Good skill with the ball to beat a man. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a chance! He shoots! And he's put it away.
And what about that? Just stroked it home, bottom left.
Let's see the replay now. It's very one-sided today. 5-0 the score. Jimenez. He's being challenged now. Baba. Can use some width, that's a good pass. Well, he has a go, he's made the save. Here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. Goetze. That's a good chance now to cross. Great opportunity. Here's the shot. That's no problem to the goalkeeper. It's straight at him. Koke. Mario Goetze. Jimenez. Gone for goal, and that deflection off the defender was crucial to the goal. One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
This is moving towards a big win, 5-1. Shots on here. It's hit very well and the goalkeeper was strong.
Well, that is another corner.
Can he do it? How did he keep it out, the header?
Well, all about agility and reactions. He's got both in abundance.
Half-time here, and who would believe this scoreline?
They always say, you've got to score when you're on top. They've been on top and they have scored.
Yeah, I think the manager's message in that dressing room is more of the same, please, lads.
So we reach half-time. 5-1 the score, with Real Madrid leading. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll get straight back to the commentators for the rest of the contest.